to my heartbeats.
Good morning, Wildcats. Today is Tuesday, May 3rd.
I'm Patrick.
And I'm Haley.
And this is your WCAT News. Seniors, we almost have enough pictures for the senior slideshow. If you would like your pictures to be included, then you need to submit the pictures as soon as possible to wchsseniorvid2016@gmail.com.
Our FFA chapter is selling Wesley Chapel magnets. Large magnets are $5 and small magnets are $2. They come in either silver or blue. Magnets can be purchased in room 428 before or after school. Now to Spencer for lunch weather.
Thanks, Haley. For lunch today is a lean machine combo, nachos, and chicken patty sandwich. For weather, it's a high of 89 and a low of 70. For sports, there's girls volleyball open gym from 2:30 to 4. Now back to your anchors.
Thanks, Spencer. Congratulations to all the Wildcats that stood up to their faculty and their peers to receive a shout-out on the school's website in the news. The three outstanding students today are Annalisa Lazara, Ms. Pizzardi, and Mr. Bacchus. Great job, Wildcats.
Prom tickets are on sale and remain on sale through May 7th. Tickets are $85 and can be purchased in room 108 and 119. Guest request forms can be picked up in the front office.
Follow Wesley the Wildcat on Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram, and be sure to check the website for lots of up-to-date information.
That's all for your WCAT News.
Have a great day, Wildcats.
Rachel looks kind of decent if you stand far enough away and squint a little. I can accept that.
Hey Ricky, the nerd convention called. They want your style back. I'm gonna cry.
What am I doing here again?
Why does at the real Eli Rizzo's, that's me, hair remind me of coconut head? Also, the amount of hair on his head could probably feed a starving family. That's funny because it actually has before. I grew it out really long and then I donated it to his foundation that feeds people hair. So, yeah, I'm done here.
Hey, Pauly D98. I like your shirt. Does it come in men's?
Whenever I hear Ariana's voice, it makes me wish I was deaf. Nice one.
Why do I keep seeing pictures of this guy around my school? He's not even photogenic. That's just mean.
Miss Bertig looks like one of those teachers who got bullied in high school.